New tonight, Cincinnati police are asking for help finding a missing teenager. This is 13-year-old Queen Shia Hogan. Police say she was heading to school Friday morning, but never showed up for class. Hogan has red and brown hair. She was last seen wearing a black shirt and khaki pants. If you know where she might be, you're asked to get in touch with Cincinnati police.